Listen to this. This is such a great idea. You buy a Christmas gift, right? And by just simply purchasing that gift for a friend or family member, you know, you can help somebody out in our community who is in need.
That's really good.
Great.
So, we brought in Katie Everett, founder of Philly Gives, to tell us more about some of these gifts.
Hi, how are you?
What is Philly Gives?
Philly Gives is, we're so excited. It's an initiative to just kind of maximize positive community impact and really just shine a spotlight on the organizations and causes that are happening that are so positive.
Well, did I get this right? If I buy something like sunglasses or something,
yes,
some of the proceeds will go to a person in need.
Absolutely. So this is our the product that we're featuring. We call this our social cause-conscious holiday shopping gift guide, if you will. It's a long one. So this is our Waveborn sunglasses. This company is amazing. They're based in D.C. And when you purchase their sunglasses, and these are some of my favorite oversized frames, they donate 10% of their purchase price to the Sea International, pardon me, which donates cataract surgeries.
Oh, my God.
So there's 20 million people in the country that, in the world that actually deal with blindness, and so due to cataracts.
So the gift kind of relates to who's being helped.
Exactly. Right? So 10% of every purchase.
What about this one? This is beautiful.
This is one of my favorites. This is the Sonoa Foundation jewelry collection. So this jewelry is actually made by survivor artisans of human trafficking in vulnerable countries around the globe. So this is made at their design studio in Cambodia. They give women fair wages. They really empower them to kind of turn their lives around. So this piece is a gorgeous Swarovski element crystal. It's surrounded in platinum seed beads, and it runs for
$60. Okay. $60.
100% of the proceeds go back to the foundation to support their program.
Did you hear that? 100% of the proceeds.
Absolutely.
Okay, next one.
Next one. This is our hand-in-hand soap based here in Philly. This is the Orange Blossom collection. We have bath salts. We have liquid soap. We have lotion, candles. Take a smell.
This is orange blossom.
This is actually their sugar scrub. This is my favorite. Because our skin needs to be
exfoliated.
Yeah, when you're in the shower, and it really rejuvenates that dry winter skin.
I like it.
Every time you buy a product, they donate one bar of soap and 1 month of clean water to children in need.
Wow.
How cool is that, right? Exactly.
Oh, the stinky stuff. smells good.
This is called La Fin du Cade, and this is a cologne that was actually developed by the founder of Stop Cade Now, who's also the mother of two amazing boys who struggle with rare diseases. Alex, you actually presented them their awards at the Stars Ball
a couple weeks ago.
Yep, Aiden and Brody.
Lisa.
Yes.
Lisa.
So 100% of the proceeds from this go back to end rare diseases.
Cade is such a rare disease.
It is. It's actually child auto-inflammatory diseases, so it covers quite a spectrum.
Well, let's bring in the models. What do you say?
This is Gemini Rose from Embassy Modeling Agency in Arrington, and they are modeling clothing from Threads for Thought, which is a really cool eco-sustainable clothing manufacturer. She's wearing our fleece Winter Wonderland leggings. They're lined with fleece.
I love the pattern.
We're calling this fireplace glam. Can you imagine just sitting in front of a fireplace drinking a cup of hot chocolate? So cool. You can dress them up or down. And Arrington is wearing the Malibu zip front hoodie.
It's really great. Now, where do the proceeds go?
This actually goes to support the International Rescue Committee's New Roots program.
Okay.
So when refugees are displaced, they give training for community farming, nutritional education, and they actually help them kind of start a new life.
Katie, you're cool. Thanks for starting this organization. Thank you. There are many more gift ideas, and we have them all on myfoxphilly.com, so go to that website.